going through the woods.
Today, I'm here with Johnny Glambobo, and we are going on a mission to... Oh man, this looks like corn.
I think I see a slug.
We are going on a mission to explore some abandoned ruins from an old factory along the river. But there's a big tower and some walkways and some conveyor belts, and we're going to explore it all. But we have to get through this patch of vegetation first, so let's do this. No.
How would I crawl when I could just...
Dead. Did you get a hold?
Oh my fucking knee.
Oh my god. It's just like 20 more feet.
It's so just dead down there.
Oops.
This is the dumbest shit ever. The road
is right there. What do you mean right there?
Like...
Oh my god. I don't even know how to get through this. I'm just gonna dive.
Don't dive.
Oh, help me. Help me. Okay.
Are you stuck?
Nope. I'm just severely inconvenienced here.
Not real.
I think we're almost through. Ow, I got stabbed. Oh, a trail.
Oh.
Oh, it's a fence.
This part sucks. You gotta...
Pop it? Yeah. Just gotta find the right spot to do it.
Made it to the feral wilderness area.
That was the most painful thing that we've done in a long time, wouldn't you say?
Yeah.
Now there's more.
It would be so sexy to breathe.
More, right. More of these reeds. Right in the face.
Oh, let's go.
This wild feral wilderness area.
Bro, you want to fuck here or something? This is beautiful.
Yo,
it's just long grass.
Like we're in
Oh, look at this. Ow. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck. Oh, this stupid spiky bush just got me. Owie.
Oh, my
this
God.
This is the cookie monster.
It's the fernal nectar.
You want to go in here?
Fernal nectar plant.
Probably got ticks all over me. But honestly, this is nice now, so I don't mind this. Compared to what we just went through. Look at the bugs. Oh god, this is deep. I feel like I'm gonna drown. Ah! I hit my ankle on that stick that's sticking out there.
Oh, that's fuck.
Oh shit. What'd you do?
Spike trap.
Be cautious.
Like booby trap from Indiana Jones.
Indiana Jed. That building though, it's just, I don't know if anyone's in there looking out like at us. I don't know why they would be, but let's just go ahead, just go straight. It's gotta be deer. Yeah, it's gotta be like a herd of deer.
It's like quicksand.
Oh god, quicksand. This really is Indiana Jones. Fuck, I'm literally stuck. Oh,
here.
My shoe, I mean, bro. Hang on, my other shoe. I just need to pull it out. Pull. No, don't. Okay, there we go.
It's like Indiana Jones.
We're alive.
It's like Indiana Jones.
How are we gonna cross this?
Come on, look. Do you think there's a snat in here?
Probably. How do you reckon we do this? This is impossible.
That's not.
I'm kidding. It's a small stream.
Swing you can walk. From the hair behind.
I can see
a backyard beach. A backyard beach. Look at this. Look at this big thing. Remnant of the Industrial Revolution.
Remnant of the ancient civilization.
It's remnants of the Black Country. This is where the Bunyip lives.
Where the Bunyip lives. Oh, fuck.
Still sucks. Shit, look at all the fucking pollution in there. All the oils. Step on the tufts. Shit. It's like, it's never ending. It's solid right here if you could jump to here. I see it. Alright, we're there. I can see the thing.
That's what we're going to?
Yeah. Alright, here we are. We're at this opening now after we got through that hellscape.
We've gone a little wonky.
We're here at these industrial ruins. Here we go. We gotta get down here and then scope it out. I might have to army crawl across this field. No, I'm not doing that.
Yeah, fuck that.
I doubt any cameras will happen. Oh, the birds. They're gonna give away our position.
There's the river. How do we get up to the stairs or anything?
Climb up here.
Climb up here.
Watch out for any more booby traps.
Yeah, I know.
This is real now.
Yeah. Damn, there's a big hole there. Alright, we gotta be quick now. You ready? We're gonna be quick.
Running it?
Not running it, but we're gonna be quick. Fast. Alright. Shut up, bird. Oh shit, this is rotting. You good? Yeah. Gotta be a tight fit. Are you serious, bro? I'm not fucking around with wasps. Are you serious? Were there any in it?
There's none.
Oh, God.
It's super small. Okay. I would never touch.
I go down here? Don't scare me about the wasps. That's what I'm most scared about right now. Like this right here?
Yeah, but I don't want to risk dying.
Let's do it.
You good? Oh, fuck.
Yep, just come on.
Watch out for this rotting metal. Do we want to go high here or high over here?
This one's higher.
I mean, if it's holding all this shit. It...
You know what this was for?
Yeah, ships would come and they would dock here and bring the coal. And
this would bring it to the coke plant.
That's crazy.
Alright, let's go. Where do we go now? Yeah.
You want this with me?
No.
But it goes out here. Oh, fuck. Don't.
Yeah, fuck that. Don't.
No.
my legs are literally shaking. Like they hurt, from shaking. Do we want to explore that one building yourself?
Okay. Look at that thing.
That wasp nest. Ooh. So we had there, there's an entrance right there,
Where did it point? The
tires? It was so backyard beach. Donde esta? What bird died here?
Aww.
That's a big bird.
Jesus. And it just decomposed like that. That's insane. Okay, do you want to go to the other one right next to it?
Yeah, sure. It smells like coal. Johnny, look at this. Oh, there's a bunch of wasp nests up there. They're old though.
Are you still worried about the wasp nests? You wanna go up there?
I don't know, do we?
I'm a busy man, though.
Don't you wanna survive? There's nowhere for us to go up here.
Nowhere?
No, yeah, we gotta turn back.
Oh. Look at it. We go up there, let's just run straight down. This is higher though.
Whoa. All the coal dust. I'm gonna get like black lung from being in here.
Mm-hmm. Well, we don't think to do anymore.
Wow. Alright, so we're just gonna run it. Mr. Snail. Alright, ready? I honestly think we're good. I don't think anyone's gonna see us. What do you think is in there? It's gotta be toxins.
Yeah, it's gotta be like a leak in the pipe.
Oh, that's true.
Didn't feel it. I can smell it. Holy fuck.
Oh, oh, it's bad.
Go.
There's a leak in the boat. There's a leak in the boat. Shrimpanzee.
Say shrimpanzee.
Yeah, that's from that movie.
Yeah, it's so much easier.
We did it. We did it, man.
Oh yeah, baby.
Yeah, lick the coal off my hands.
Dude, we're gonna fucking die. That cut 2 years off our lifespan, right? Yeah. Was it worth it on a scale of 1 to 10?
Yeah, I think it was worth it.
I would give it a 7.
I think we could have probably just hopped the fence and ran along the road and gotten done in an hour, but
we did it.
You know what?
It was fun.
Going through the reeds was fun.
It hurt.
It hurt.
Kind of disgusting and muddy, but it was fun.
But it was an adventure. We were like the Goonies. We should go up to that guy and ask him which Goonie he would be.
You know what Goonie he would be? I was thinking the exact same.
Chunk. What were you thinking?
Chunk. I know what we were all really thinking.
Yeah. Sloth. Granny Fratelli.
I know what we were actually thinking, but I don't think either of us would have actually said what we were.
I know, it's kind of offensive if you were to call the Asian dude Asian. Granny Fratelli.
Once we get back to that vehicle right there, we've made it back to the motherland. Made it home to safety.
Such a terrible motherfucking adventure! And it was bloody successful!
You've never been to the Black Country. I don't expect you to ever go to the Black Country because I don't think they'll welcome you.
Wow. You sure know how to suck a dick, Joey.
Fellas and women.
Me and Johnny just went on a very successful mission. Look at me. We had to hike through the forest of reeds and feelings
and we got to the open clearing where we found the amazing abandoned structure. And we explored it, and we didn't get stung by bees.
Or wasps.
And we escaped with our lives, to add to my lucky streak of not getting caught during a mission, to 101.
101, baby.
Since we just went on an amazing mission and went through so much pain and torment on ourselves and our bodies. You want to see my leg? It's bleeding out.
Oh my god.
Look at these balls,
Andy. It's covered in cock.
We did this for you. So what you should do is something in return. You should subscribe. Boom. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Gotta get the ticks off.